Let's decode this SMD resistor code. It is 01E. If we read this code, it is looking like 310, but it is not 310. It is 01E, because in this marking system, 3 and E are looking different. 3 is in this shape and E alphabet. It is combination of two codes, two digits, one alphabet. EIA96 or E96 code. To check the value of this resistor, we need EIA96 resistor marking code chart. You can download, the link is present in the video description. 01. For 01, we will find the base number, that is 100. We will multiply with the multiplier, that is E. Value of E is 10,000. That means 1 mega ohm. Yes, it is 1 mega ohm. Let's check this one. 1 mega ohm. If you have not subscribed my channel, subscribe it. Thanks for watching.